You have control?
I have control.
Right rudder. That's it, and all the way forward. Sweet.
There we go.
It's all coming back to you.
Ish.
And then I'll go straight into a loop. To do that, look out the front.
Yep.
As the nose comes up and the horizon disappears, look to either wingtip. You should see the horizon, such as it is about halfway down the wingtip.
Yeah.
Then you look back and pick up the horizon. If there's any roll, use course aileron to correct the roll, because you're slow.
Right, okay.
A little bit of aileron won't work. Then we back off on the pull, let it float over the top, and then it starts to speed up. Going vertically down, just pull back, look for the horizon, okay?
Right, okay.
Are we ready? Okay.
Yeah.
Last check, clear above in case there's anything there. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, thanks to G.
Cool.
Off we go. Look left. Look at the wingtip, that's it. Now look back. There we are, straight. There's Fundy. Starting to come down now.
Yep.
Easing the back pressure on. All the way through to level. And we should be about
120.
Yep.
Nice.
I'll tell you how to correct.
I have control. Look for 120. And check.
Nice.
Good.
Go to the echo. Line up and wait. Strong wait.
Oh, a little bit of rolling there.
Yeah.
Complete the loop first. Now let it fly. Let it accelerate. Pull out now. Gently. Check your speed.
120.
120. So up.
Pitching up.
Nice.
Oscar Echo Golf, Juliet Papa,
very good aileron rolls. Yep.
Go back, speed 120. There we go.
Excellent.
Oh,
here we go.